All right, guys. I just finished basically getting everything mocked up. Everything is fit the way I want it and everything. And all I have left to do now is the staining and the painting and installing the electrics, that kind of stuff. So you can see I've got the tail piece on there. I've got a latch here to latch the lid shut. And I've got the strainers in there for sound holes. And then here in the little resonator assembly, let me get this out. You can see that wood right below here. And what I'm going to do is right in the center hole, I'm going to put a single screw there as well. That's just to make sure that this stays seated down the way it's supposed to. Although, you know, the string pressure will hold it down for the most part when it's together. But and you can see I've got the tuners in there and the nut in there, and the neck's starting to look pretty smooth, as you can see. And let me see if I can get this out of here. I can give you a quick look inside. Alright guys, I got the box open, and you can kind of get an idea of what it's going to look like. As you can see, this piece is installed, so that's really solidifying everything from the neck to the tailpiece. And then there's the bottom of those sound holes. And as you can see, this just fits in there perfect. That just is just below that, so it should support it really well. And I've got these little corner pieces once again holding that, making that a little stronger. And then over here, if you see the circle piece with the cutout, what that is, I made a corresponding tab here, so when this lid shuts, that tab slides into here and snugs it up a little bit before the latch is even on there, okay? And then having this right alongside the lid as well, you know, this tailpiece here, and then at the front as well, snug up against there. It holds the lid pretty snug even without it latched, you know. And I've still got a little fine tuning to do, and then I'm going to come back and start doing the finishing work. This is going to be stained, then this back in here is going to be all painted around in there, and I believe I'm going to stain these corners and everything. So, but anyway, it's getting there, and won't be much longer now. We'll be able to fire it up and see what it does. So, thanks again for watching. See you later.